I don't know if I'll be alive when you receive this letter.
It's like heaven.
You know how many miles that light traveled to shine on you?
I think you were worth the trip.
You're hereby called to serve the people of the kingdom of...
Tonga!
No matter where they send me, we'll be underneath the same moon.
Well, you have two assignments. Learn the language, build the kingdom.
Welcome, Kolipoki.
What about our greeting party?
Dear Jean, things are okay here in Tonga.
They are saying you are white and soft. I think they are right.
My tongue.
I can't feel my tongue.
Here come my tongue.
I've made progress with the language, and the work is going much better.
I hurt my ankle.
Dear John, it's hard to have so much faith in us when you're so far away.
Oh, boy.
We spotted the ocean at the head of the trail. Where are we going? So far away. Walk on the ocean. Step on the storm. Flesh becomes water.
Why do you have such faith in me?
You traveled so far to teach us what you say must be true.
There is a connection between heaven and earth. Finding that connection makes everything meaningful, including death. Missing it makes everything meaningless, including life. Walk on the ocean.